heading into final. And Deb Bilodeau survives and is headed to the Tournament of Champions. Congratulations!